Hello, beautiful people. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we'll be looking at this popular series, Ladona, Cars, Real Name and Relationship Status. So please click the subscription button and watch the video till the end. Please watch the video till the end. First on our list, we have Arasli Arambula. She played the role of Autocracia. She's 47 years old and she has two sons with Luis Miguel. Next person on our list, we have Donna Paola. She played the role of Monica. She's 27 years old and she's in a relationship with Alex Hoya. Next on our list, we have David Chacaro. He played the role of Sao Aguirre. He's 42 years old and is married to Carolina Lawson. Next on our list, we have Rebecca Jones. Rebecca Jones is 65 years old and she played the role of Yesenia. She's a married woman but she has not revealed her husband's identity despite being a public figure. Next on our list, we have Jose Maria Galeno. He's 42 years old and he played the role of Braulio. He's in a serious relationship with Maria Mirazo. Next on the list, we have Leo Deluglio. He's 32 years old and he played the role of Diego. Leo hasn't revealed anything about his relationship, so we consider that he is single. Next on the list, we have Andre Matti. She's 34 years old and she played the role of Regina. She's married to a certain Racy Rivero. Next on the list, we have Giselle Guri. She's 29 years old and she played the role of Margarita. The beautiful and gorgeous Giselle is single. Next on the list, we have Michelle Olvera. Michelle is 22 years old and she played the role of Isabel. She's in a relationship with Kevin Bury. Next on our list, we have Mana Del Carmen. She's 39 years old and she played the role of Leticia. Mana is currently married to Alfredo Gatti. Next on our list, we have Mario Maran. He played the role of Emilio and he's 29 years old. Mario is currently single.